I'm going to show you the five security levels in Dugga. They are open mode with plagiarism control and analysis, exit check, full lockdown mode, and the last one is full lockdown mode with live AI algorithm proctoring. And this is for remote high-stake exams.
So in this view, you as a teacher can create all your questions and the entire exam simply by choosing any question type here and create them one by one. In this case, I have an essay question with a video clip with Hans Rosling and also the instructions for the student. This is the open mode where the students can use the device in any way they want to. There's no security involved whatsoever. But if you want to add plagiarism analysis, you simply choose this question type instead, which is the assignment question type. In this case, when the student hand in their assignment, it will be compared to all the other students in the same class and also compared with all the documents on the internet so that we can detect if anything is copied, pasted from somewhere. So now that I have created an exam with one question, I simply press this button here and I will end up in the Add Examination Date view, where you can name the exam event, set the timing, the participants, and so on. And down here below, we have the security settings. The first one that I will tick is the exit check, which is a function that counts the seconds that the students leave the exam window. And when they do that, the teacher will get a notification saying that this student left the exam window for a minute and 30 seconds. And then the teacher can act upon that to stop the exam if he wants to, and then reopen it after talking to the student. If you want even more security, you can add the lockdown modes. And you can do that by using Safe Exam Browser, Responders Lockdown Browser, Dugga's Chromebook app, and Windows Take a Test. So what you do is that you choose one of them, and then you can also allow an ongoing Teams meeting throughout the entire exam. And that means that Teams is running in the background also, so the student's microphone and their camera is activated and you can see what they do and you can hear what they are doing as well. So that's the lockdown feature. And if you want to record everything that's going on in the lockdown mode, you can use this function. And in this case, we can activate and record the desktop screen. We can record audio, webcam, screenshots, and we can also require the student to perform a room scan at the start of the exam. And there are even more options to be selected down here. So that was the five levels of security that we have in Dugga.